This is the type of match where anything can happen right away. Corey, what can we expect?
Well, you're going to see a lot of chaos. It's all about who can control the chaos the best.
There are no limits, and every resource is at a superstar's disposal.
Right around into a neck breaker. He reverses it.
Oh, that wasn't pretty, but it was effective.
Troubling attack on the knee.
Orton getting ready.
From the top.
Drop. Oh, piercing elbow.
Yeah. Out of the way in time. Good contact. In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no 5 counts.
Now, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Oh, kick right in the back. Yeah. Crushing the knee there. Trampling the opposition.
And here he comes, set up for the famed Orton Stomp.
Almost like Randy enjoys this.
With the stomp.
He's looking shaky at best now.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Roundhouse kick!
That was nasty.
Turn off the lights.
Roman Reigns is bleeding profusely now.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Watch out.
Oh, that hurt. What a counter.
Crash landing.
That could be curtains for Reigns.
He's taking this to the floor now. Yeah.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Spanish chop echoing through the arena.
He's not going to let